ergonomic feel to it, so you can actually, oh my gosh, really? You can hear Mister in the background over there. Hello everybody, my name is Phil. Welcome back to Miranda Detailing, where we make satisfying detailing videos. So in today's video, we're going to be checking out a tool to help you clean leather fast and efficiently. So guys, the tool that we're talking about is this little guy right here, and this is designed to clean leather and vinyl in your vehicle. Now, it's very interesting, the type of material that is on the surface here. So if you look at it closely, it actually has kind of a velvety type of feel to it. And basically, it's all these little fingers, and it's about maybe an eighth or a 16th of an inch long, these little fibers. And these little fibers actually help to agitate the leather and the grain of the plastic or leather or whatever surface you're cleaning. Designed for hard surfaces, of course. Don't use it on fabric or carpets because it's not going to work. It is designed for cleaning vinyl, leather, and hard plastic surfaces. And it does a really good job. Now, you've seen me use the magic erasers before, and yeah, those do clean really, really great, but there is some caution with those. They are way more aggressive than this tool. If you're dealing with leather that is maybe slightly damaged and already starting to wear and crack, don't really go too aggressive using the magic eraser or really any type of cleaning brush, even with this little guy here. So we're gonna show you the leather that we clean, some in good condition, some in not so good condition, and see what results you can get. Now, I like this tool because we have used it on so many vehicles and still it's retaining its cleaning power. Now, you'll notice when you first start using it that these little fibers will come out a little bit. Come out a little bit. The first couple of times that you use it, and then it stops and it's fine. So any brush does that. There are going to be some fibers that may be coming out of it. But it has a nice ergonomic feel to it, so you can actually... Oh my gosh, really? You can hear Mister in the background over there.
He's singing a song.
Goodness, he's so loud. Is he happy now eating?
Uh-huh.
I don't hear him anymore. It has a nice ergonomic grip to it, and it's actually a nice, like, squishy, soft rubber. So, all in all, a very simple tool, but very effective. It's very comfortable to use also. Now, guys, the type of leather cleaners I would recommend, ones that are dedicated for leather, or you can choose an all-purpose cleaner. It all depends on what type of cleaning you need, the type of leather that you're dealing with. All those things come into play when choosing a leather cleaner. So you could go with something simple, kind of an all-in-one, all-purpose cleaner like the Meguiar's Citrus Power Cleaner Plus. This stuff is awesome. You can dilute it to any power you need. So 1 to 10 or up to, I believe in the bottle it says 1 to 4, which is a really strong mixture. So I would start with 1 to 10 first. And then if you need to, then you can dilute another bottle or dilute this stronger to clean the leather. But this stuff is great because it is an all-around cleaner. It's an all-purpose cleaner. So you can use it on carpets, upholstery, leather, vinyl, all that stuff. Just make sure to dilute it to the proper dilution ratio. Or you can choose a dedicated leather cleaner like the Meguiar's Detailer Line Leather Cleaner. Now, this stuff is not dilutable. It is ready to use and it comes in a gallon form. You can also purchase these really nice labeled bottles at Car Guy Supplies. In fact, all the stuff you see here, you can purchase at carguysupplies.com. And again, they're carrying the Meguiar's line, which I'm really excited about. And they also carry all these nice labeled bottles. That's just something that I like. It's aesthetically pleasing. It makes everything easier to locate as well. So pick up one of the bottles here, and I'll be talking more about this cleaner with its counterpart leather conditioner and cleaner. So kind of a 1-2 punch when cleaning leather. We'll make more videos on this soon. So those two cleaners, or any all-purpose cleaner, if you want to use the AM Details APC, any of the P&S products, if you want to use any of your favorite all-purpose cleaner or dedicated leather cleaner, then use it in conjunction with this little guy. So let's see it in action. So let's first look at leather that's in good condition with mild staining. So we spray the all-purpose cleaner directly onto the surface, then we agitate using the little brush. Next, just wipe it away with a damp towel. So let's look at the armrest here, and this has just a little bit of damage. So again, we're going to be gentle, but we spray it directly onto the surface and clean with the brush. Now it cleans the surface effectively, but again, don't go too aggressive. If you notice that the leather is cracking and starting to wear, then don't go any further. Here's a great example of leather that we're not going to go any further than this. It's cracked, it's damaged, and the coating is starting to deteriorate. So again, be very gentle. Now here, this leather is in great shape, but it's definitely dirty. So we're going to tape down the middle of the seat to show you a 50-50. And here's a little tip. If you want to use a damp microfiber towel to wet the surface first and then use the cleaner, that actually helps with eliminating any type of spotting that may occur. So after cleaning the leather with a brush and your dedicated leather cleaner, it came out beautiful, nice and matte and clean, ready for conditioning. All right, guys, so what do you think? If you use a tool like this little guy here, let me know what you think about it. Do you think it's effective? Do you think it works? For me personally, I love it. And again, we've had just this single tool here for months, and we've been using it on gross leather, on nice leather, all sorts of jobs, and it still holds up. I thought it would maybe hold up a couple of jobs and then these would wear right off, but I'm very impressed. In fact, they're not even, well, they're wearing just around the tips here, around the corners, and that's about it. But it's still in perfect condition, and I'll be using this until it falls apart. But these are cheap. You can pick them up at Car Guy Supplies and pick up a bunch of them, and you'll have a constant supply of these little cleaners, and they are awesome. So you saw how they did on the bad leather. You saw how they did on really nice leather. Cleans up everything beautifully. So I recommend these. I love them. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you learned something as well. And I hope you enjoyed the content. If you do, consider subscribing and clicking that bell. That way you get notifications each time our videos drop each week and you don't miss stuff. And if you want to pick up any of the new apparel, we have new shirts with Mister's face on the back so you don't miss stuff. So pick up any of those hoodies or t-shirts on the online store. I'll have links down below, because any of the purchases that you make on there, it goes into an account for giveaways. So if I build up enough in that account, I can buy some of this stuff and give it away to you. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a safe week. We'll see you next time. Take care.